Illinois lottery ticket will help fund efforts to fight AIDS. The lottery unveiled the Red Ribbon Cash Game today. 100% of the profits from the new game will go to organizations that focus on AIDS prevention and care. This is the fourth time the lottery has sold a ticket to raise money specifically for the fight against HIV and AIDS.